When it comes to things that we can do for our body in regards to our sleep quality and our energy levels, we often get caught in random action. A good way to start doing the right things is to think in categories. Category number one is the bedroom. A couple of things that you can do for your body in your bedroom include taking care that you have a high quality mattress, a good cushion, cozy blankets, wearing an eye mask, using earplugs, using a pillow spray, and many more. Category number two is the wake up time, and category number three is bedtime. Walking through these categories, keeping in mind what we feel, see, hear, taste, and smell will help us to find the right things for our bodies that will promote sleep. If this was helpful for you, consider to hit the follow button and get more free information, inspiration, and tools on a daily basis.